An electric induction furnace uses scrap or sponge iron as raw material. The raw material is heated to the steel melting temperature using induction heating and subsequently casted to form ingots and billets. Electrical energy is used to power the induction furnace. With increasing power tariffs across all states, using some alternate energy source for preheating of sponge iron or scrap can be a cost-effective and energy-efficient measure. To understand the system, let us consider a unit using a raw material mix of 30% sponge iron and 70% scrap. The process starts with feeding of sponge iron into the preheating kiln. The kiln is specially designed with refractory lining and burner blocks. These provide a controlled atmosphere to avoid overheating of the charge. The kiln is equipped to heat the sponge iron charge to a maximum of 550 to 600 degrees Celsius. Pulverized coal is fed into a kiln for combustion. After preparation, the preheated sponge iron is discharged into the collecting area. Immediately, a bucket conveyor carries the preheated sponge and feeds into the induction furnace. The balance scrap required to fill the crucible is directly fed into the furnace at ambient temperature. Some of the important considerations for the system to operate are preventing oxidation of sponge iron, preventing lump formation of sponge iron, uniform heating of each granule of sponge iron, optimizing energy used for heating sponge iron to achieve overall energy saving, accommodating the preheating kiln in the furnace platform. Some of the benefits achieved by the system are 30% of induction furnace heating load is shared by the preheating kiln, thus saving 15 to 20 minutes in each heat cycle. Tapping temperature of 1660 degrees Celsius is achieved within 1.5 hours of heat cycle. Increased production by 20%, reduced specific energy consumption by 10%, lumps are not formed. This frees the induction furnace crucible to receive the next heat in 20% lesser time than normal residence time. To understand the cost-benefit analysis, let us consider a 30-ton induction furnace with 70% scrap feed and 30% sponge iron feed. The induction furnace has a baseline energy consumption of 640 kWh per ton. With use of preheated sponge iron, the specific energy consumption of the furnace is reduced to 580 kWh per ton. The system also uses pulverized coal at 15 kg per ton. Extra electrical consumption is 8 kWh per ton. Considering cost of electricity and coal as Rs. 7 per kWh and Rs. 7 per kilogram respectively, the cost of producing steel works out to be 4,480 rupees per ton in baseline and 4,421 rupees per ton post-implementation. Thus, a saving of 259 rupees per ton is achieved with the system. Considering an annual production of 75,000 tons of steel, annual monetary saving works out to be nearly 2 crore rupees. The investment required is 40 lakh rupees, which can be recouped within 2 to 3 months.